This is paddy paddling. Kayakers set out along these rice fields in Dongshan Township, eastern Taiwan. They're in a shallow canal that irrigates the rice fields and tests kayakers' flexibility. They have to negotiate the low walkways used by farmers to get to their crops. It may be challenging, but enjoyable for all ages. The township launched paddy paddling to attract tourists. Views of rice fields and a cool breeze. For these kayakers, there's no better way of enjoying summer on a hot day. Patrick Chen and Louise Watt for Taiwan Plus.